Hey, what's up everybody? So how are you all doing today? Hope you all doing good. So today we are doing this. So this is my video right here. So I'm going to remove this board from this video. So for doing this, create a copy of this video by holding Alt key on your keyboard and drag it on top. So this is the copy of video. So now we are going to create a mask. So for doing this, go to effect controls under opacity. I'm going to select this rectangular mask. So this is the mask right here. And now under the motion position, let me drag it to the left side. This is a bit downwards. Okay. So if you look closely, you can see a rectangle type box right here. So for removing this, effect controls, opacity, mask feather, and let me increase it to 80. Yeah, so now it's gone. And that's it, guys. Hope you guys like this video. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel if you like this kind of tutorial videos, and I will see you on my next video.